I think one of the reasons why I came here too is like, I think that being here allows me to be a bridge for people to see the greatness of the church and the greatness that's going on in Utah. Mm-hmm. And for Utah to be able to see where I come from and that there's good people around everywhere. They may not be in the bubble of Provo. And that, like, LDS people are not weird.
There's some weirdos everywhere you go.